フィニックス平八三島。Get ready for the next battle.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Hey, Kirkland. Sorry about that. I had the mic muted. It's all that shit. But thank you for the follow. It's awesome. Just wondering if you're coming. We'll wait a little bit if you want to come. Also, is the volume good? I'm sure I'm super loud.
Round one. Fight.
What's up? We're just getting started. I think it's chilling at home. That's cool. I understand. Just, you know, long way. Dude, I totally understand. Well, just chill, tune in. You know, if you got anything you got to say, just say it in the chat. We'll definitely be here. Just booing.
KO. Round two. Fight.
But you know, next week is actually Little Wars on Sunday. So if you want to head to that, you know, I'll be there at least. I know Afri's not going, unfortunately. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, Andre versus Isco. Yep, that's them. They're booing right now. Volume's all good on the game. You can hear everything. More than likely you'll go. That's cool, dude. Me and Dre are gonna go. It's gonna be Dre's birthday, so we're gonna get belligerent.
Round three. Fight.
In a legal fashion. Of course we would not do anything illegal. Because he's a little baby boy. How old are you turning? 21? Oh, never mind. We're going all out. Hey, thank you, man. Good shit.
KO. You win.
Oh, dude, yeah. We're going to go. We're going to bool. Dig Dug just gave me this for the stream. So the stream's going to look a little better. Hopefully I don't have to, like, restart the stream and drivers and bullshit like that. You know how it be do. It's both. They're both Logitech, so hopefully it'll be good. Yeah. Ah.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Who's dropping combos? Classic. Yeah, dude, definitely head with us if you want, dude. That'd be sick. Alright, let's see what we got. I might have to restart the stream, though.
Round three.
Ooh, this is a banger Jin's theme. You know, as a Jin and Devil Jin players, we love that shit. Uh-oh. Hello. Boom. We got a new webcam, fellas. Looking like it's working.
You win.
Boom. Hell yeah. All right, we're good. You got two webcams. It's in good quality. I look fucking stupid in it. It's good. It's working.
Fight.
We are booing. How's that look? Oh, that still looks kind of shitty.
KO.
Oos!
Round two.
Bruh, me and Dre get belligerent when there's a death fist. Dude, this camera's sick, dude. Thank you so much, Dig Dug. Hey, what's up, Chief? Yeah, we're putting you two against each other.
Round three. Fight. Perfect. Round four. Fight.
Dre's got those now.
KO. Final round. Fight.
a spaz. Steal his money so he can get the bracket started. Oos!
Fight. Round two, fight. Round three, fight. Round four, fight.
You winning, son?
You win.
Gotcha.
Yo,
round
Moulin.
One. Fight.
Hey, who's got Usher going on, man? You trying to get me horny? Turn that shit off.
KO. Round two. Fight. Round three, fight.
Hey, green shirt, practice in the corner. Asser, can you ask him what his name is? Michael, is that what you want to be entered as in the tournament? What do you say? M3K. Is that like Mew 3? I don't know. I'm drunk. I'm kicking this dude out. No. We'll play more. Who says shots? I'm fucking. Let's do it. How you do this bullshit? This is too esports for me. Modules. How do I make shit? Is it because I'm live? No way. Chat commands. Haha. Yes, he is. His name is M3K. I think they are. Aster versus M3K are playing first. First round. Not on stream, though. That's going to be garbage. I'm toxic, man. This is Nola Tekken. You know we toxic here. You got a PC or a PS4? I'm trying to make this all PC. Not the good kind of PC either. The Master Race kind. The Master Race kind of PC.
KO. Round 3.
What up, Chief?
Fight.
Oh!
こんぐらいで許したるわ。
Round one. Fight. Round two, fight. Round three, fight.
All right, fellas, we were just toasting, doing a little bit of shots. Oh, dude, I'm feeling it. This is like, what, my eighth shot today? It's actually probably the ninth. I'm here earlier for Melee, so I've been drinking all day. All right, last ones, guys. Then we're going to start. You got to play Afrik first. Yeah, on stream.
KO.
He's coming. We can hold it up a little bit for him. I'm about to message him, though. Tell him, hurry the fuck up.
Round one, fight.
Who's playing Noctis? If I knew, I wouldn't ask. You both look like Noctis playing biatches. I just messaged you. We're doing a bracket. Nine people. Warm up with Dig Dug. Oh, wait, give me $7 first, actually. Ask him. Yeah, y'all two start. You're such a bitch, dude. You have to. I'm forcing it. Yeah, I'm forcing you.
KO. Round two. Fight.
You're such a fucking Brian player now, dude. What a degenerate, dude. This scoundrel over here. Streamed. It's live. We're live, bro. Everyone knows you're a degenerate already. You, of course. Well, I can put it on. I'll put your Twitter on when you play. I'm gonna shame you, dude. Uh-oh.
KO.
All right, so Sergeant Monkey finally showed up.
Hell yeah.
And then let's see who we got. Bro, I hate Noctis. This biatch.
Hell yeah.
You're doing the wrong move if you're saying the main man.
KO. Round four. Fight.
You warmed up, Dick Doug? You want to start versus Afri? All right. Hey, y'all two, last one.
KO. You win.
All right, Afri. You and Dick Doug on stream. Get your fucking boy pussy on stream. Yeah, so we're gonna turn. Give it to Afri. Oh, you're the Paul player? Let's go versus... Alright, fellas, we are gonna get Dig Dug versus Sergeant Monkey first. Round one, winners. That's Dig Dug. Say hi. Introduce yourself like an adult, please. You want to commentate, Francisco? Sorry, I asked Francisco. No, you both can commentate. I'm going to go play my match. You know how to work this shit?
I got it.
Francisco, no, he's a top player, top streamer. He's drunk as fuck, too.
Drunk as fuck.
Let me get my stick.
It never fails, except when somebody...
All right, what up? Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. What's going on, stream? What up, Kirkland?
Hi, Francisco. I'm going to kick you off. You're actually going to play Sergeant Monk.
Are you serious?
Yeah, because blame Afri. Don't look at me. Afri's trying to...
No, screw it.
Relax under his wing. Feed him at the tea. Breast milk him.
What the hell? Can I... All right, fuck it.
To
the King of Iron Fist. I'm
playing. We want to do everything on stream. If you guys want to stay late. Alright, we'll do everything on stream. Be good.
Alright.
We'll do the rest on stream.
Alright. I got this son of a bitch coming right behind me. Alright, gotcha.
Oscar Kazama.
Are you gonna hop on the damn mic?
Eihachi Mishima.
Yep. Alright. And versus Rashad versus Afri. Shit. So we got freaking Heihachi and Asuka.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, come on. Let's see. Punish. 1-1-2. Oh. Got a parry again. Running down for three, running three. Oh my god, are you just like I gotta dig big? No. And you know, Kirkland, that's Andre on the pop filter.
They can't hear him. Now they can hear him.
How to turn the music audio?
Desktop.
Right here?
Yeah. So turn up or down. This one's the PS4.
Alright.
And that's the alt 2.
Alright, there we go.
Your headset, obviously.
Alright. Got the punish. Nah. My bad. 1-1-2. Oh, side step two.
Round three. Fight.
There's an echo.
All right, test it. 1-1-2.
Thank you.
Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, what the hell, sweet.
Round four. Fight.
Oh, god damn it. Hold on, it's the audio fucking shit.
Francisco.
Fernando.
Echo.
What happened? Who broke what? There's an echo. That's because there's two microphones. So, they gotta deal with it. Or Francisco just, yeah, let me see his.
Let me get off on that.
And then point that between the pussies.
Alright. Alright, sorry about that. It's the damn headset.
Be loud. Just noise.
Alright! Oops!
Round four.
Registration.
Fight.
killer? So, it probably got to get some
tournament Honor King, Oscar Kazama. Round one.
That's it.
No, you don't have a picture. Oh, shit. Alright, we're gonna restart. No, bitch. Fuck off. Sorry about that, boys. We're having a little bit of technical difficulties. I gotta fix everything real quick. Yeah. Oh shit, they're starting. Fuck! Alright, good. Sorry, boys. Just fixing everything real quick. And we'll be good to go. What is this? Who am I missing? Dre and Sergeant Monkey.
This tournament 7.
Wait, are you resetting the bracket entirely?
Yeah, I'm doing fucking.
Which term is this?
No, it does count. It's gonna be the same shit.
Oh, no, never mind.
Alright, that's what I forgot to add. You're right. Thank you. We're not playing on stream. Nah. Uh-oh. Hey, fix that shit. Afri, fix that shit. They peed on it. We're good, though. We're good.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Serafino. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Forse ho esagerato.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Yo, what's up, fellas? Sorry that I've been out. I've been playing tournament matches. Oh, that was good. So I'm going to update the bracket just to see if you're playing soon, okay? Give me one sec, all right? This is the stream. That's my stream. That's the game. I'm going to switch it right now. Thank you for pointing it out. Because they're about to play in tournament. All right, now I'm going to update the bracket, okay? Give me one second.
Round one.
Yeah, this is, we're just going to get people with a little bit more experience just to, you know, do this. Still echoing, ah, dude.
KO. Round two. Fight. KO. Round 3. Fight. Round 4. Fight. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament, Heihachi Mishima, Katarina Albers, Heihachi Mishima. Get ready for the next battle.
Deixa eu te testar pra...
Round 1. Fight.
Yeah.
Round two. Fight. Round three. Fight.
Você tem técnica, mas não tem alma.
What is going on with all this bullshit? Hey, what's going on? Can you hear me now? Kirk, I got you. You can hear me now. I'm sorry, dude. I've been drinking since noon. I've been super drunk since noon. You know, Francisco knows how it be, dude. You can hear me now? Yes, no?
No, because Kirkland's probably wearing some headphones, being a little bitch.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with using headphones. I got headphones.
Too low.
It's too low. Who's low?
We too low.
All right, watch this. Filton.
We too low. Is something wrong?
Hey, I don't like this bigtry on my stream, bro.
We too low.
I don't accept this bigotry on my stream.
Yo.
You won? Alright. You versus Dig Dug on stream. I don't care about the score.
You got obliterated. You're annihilated.
Look at this fucking bully, dude. Hey, Dig Dug versus Dre on stream. Dig Dug, beat the shit out of him.
Please.
Please. Beat the shit out of this child.
Wait. Wait, hold up.
Did you play already? I forgot to.
Yeah.
You won. And then you play. All right, M3K and Sergeant Monkey play right now. Don't play on PS4. That's just trash. I mean, he might have to play on PS4 because he has a fake stick. Yeah, I see the lag. I see the frames. All right. Hey, you two play, okay? Dre, hurry the fuck up, bro.
Hurry up.
A round don't mean shit.
Yeah, round don't mean shit, bro.
Shit. No, it means a lot to me.
I know. That's, look, the goals, like, that is what matters, okay? And don't tell Afri, but I got a little something for myself. I got backup. Always got backup. I need more Coke, though. Coca-Cola, not the other stuff. That shit is trash. What do you got? I don't want lemonade. This isn't Bacardi, by the way. That's Malibu. That's baby shit, dude. This is backup. This is backup. This is just in case this exact situation. It's Malibu. It's not even real.
Oh, God.
This is not even real. It's not. This is. I'm gonna have to fucking put this in, like, what do they call it? A baby bottle for fucking, what's his name, Dre, next Sunday. Mm-hmm. And I had to fucking breastfeed him with his Malibu. Alright, I spilled a little on my shirt. I'm a little drunk, guys. But don't tell anybody. Don't tell Twitch. They don't like that shit. What's going on?
I'm a little buzzed.
No, you're not.
No, you're not.
No, you're not. There's fakers around here.
I'm play five.
Did you play? Who you got to play?
You give a PS4 person, I'll fucking...
Sky Jester versus Aster.
What?
Sky Jester versus Aster. Whenever he's done fixing this shit. It feels like every match he's got to fix shit, dude. Hey, Hachi players, bro. He was playing Heihachi, I saw. I saw he played Heihachi versus someone and took a game. I'm not gonna name who, but he might be fixing the laptop right now. I don't know. It wasn't me.
The power of the golden lever.
I heard the golden lever's broke, but that's not for me.
It's bliss, fuck you.
Who's playing next? You and me next on stream.
Fuck you.
You wanna play on stream or you wanna play it off stream?
I'll play it off stream.
I know, we always play each other, it's fun.
Alright, me and you going?
That's fine, bro. Right. Let me just win, though. Just let me win. Please. I have to support my family, bro.
Welcome
I can't.
To the
doesn't even show
up.
It's a new camera. Dick Doug just gave it to me.
You just
so.
Got
a swivel? I don't know. The other one swivels, but it's a shitty quality.
Yeah, you probably might have to get a... Oh, fuck. Probably.
That's fine. You can see the output of it. Dude, don't even worry about it. We're cool. We'll just get close.
Yeah,
we're cool. We're both thick and we're both Hispanic. It's cool. It's cool.
Phoenix.
Say some shit, bro. You won't. You won't say something? Stream won't say anything.
Ready for the
no, we're good.
Battle.
It works out. We're
yeah,
good.
We're good.
All right. They're getting ready for the next battle.
You probably just got to get a tripod.
That's fine. Oh my god, dude, this dude's on this whole Paul shit, dude.
The Paul
his Paul
shit.
Phase is like his emo phase.
A shield toast
to
the
phase
devil.
Oh, he's gonna go. If not, he'll go to the church.
Round one.
Watch.
Look at this.
He's gonna go to the church.
But the thing is that Dick Duck doesn't see this as an issue. He's home with him. Look at this. Bullet already. Hit, oh my god, the demo. No boost bars. That's like at the wall, Heihachi performs on 2 is, but normally, he's there.
KO.
He has an outdoor on 2. round two. First round.
Fight.
Alright, what we got? What we got? Nooch?
Yeah.
Fight. Round one.
All right, what we got?
Fight.
Starting with generic blows. Both players. Also into the mid. Minus two. Ooh! Raijin stance. I'm pretty sure it's a slur in Japanese. With punish. With a dick jab. Shoulder. What we got? Block the jab, punish. Wave, wave. Uh-oh.
The sidewall would have saved him.
All right, dig dug. Come on. Come on, baby. Got it.
He would have given the full two. Version.
Sober up, baby.
Fight.
Some pressure. He has wall standing 3-2. Or 3-1. Ooh. Okay, so he can jab punch. He can apply this before going on the close game. Shoulder. Other shoulder. He has all of them. Ooh! Ooh! He's an armor. But he's stuck with Heihachi. Why? He didn't see Dre as a threat, but everyone knows Dre is super cocky because he's played well. Turn off his brain and do a demo man when no one can.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, he's in range. Alright, missed though. Oh! Oh no! Jesus.
KO. Round four.
Remember when fight. Africa all the way to party? Feel bad. Down to the wall. Devil man. Oh no! The shredders! Missed the second hit! Good games to Dre. He's gonna feel himself. He's gonna drop his fucking AirPods again.
Gotcha.
Alright, Isco, you wanna play?
Let me
just set up everything here. What side you want?
I want left, please.
All right, take it. If someone wants to commentate,
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Devil Jin. Claudio Serafino.
Hey, Alfred.
Get ready for the next battle. Nunchess. Round one. Fight. Perfect. Round two. Fight. Round three. Fight. Round four. Fight.
Non c'è spazio per I dilettanti.
Round one. Fight. Round two.
Okay,
all right. Fight.
Alright, we in there. I'm not even sure if this is like.
Two.
right? Real loud? Like, on some shit? I'm sorry, on some... Alright, on some good-ass Tekken. Oh, of course. Goodness. Alright, so what do we got here? We got Isco versus Dr. Dre. Winners, semifinals.
KO.
Closing out round two with a clean.
Round three.
Dr. Dre, swifty as always, baby. This dude's up there right now, but that's not gonna stop him from carrying him to the corner and giving him the space. Drop on the combo, though. Alright, pressure. He's got Starburst active. Let's go. What does this go one? Good block. Defends the range rather. Ducks the wall.
KO.
Managed to take that round, round. Dr. Dre.
Two wins.
For Isco.
No!
Yeah! Alright, scoot over. Yeah, I'm actually really bad at this game. This has been Sergeant Monkey switching seats.
That's the Tekken soundtrack.
All of it.
They got it on Spotify, but they don't have all of it, which is the worst part.
Okay.
All right, let me update that, Brad.
Yeah, bro, I'm only good because I play computers in my spare time.
Bro, see me in any Tekken.
Probably, yeah. Dude, no, I went to a pizzeria, right? At some place.
Did you get pep?
Yeah, of course, no doubt.
Yep.
But, they had an arcade to like try and bring business. They had a Tekken 2 cabinet.
Ooh, Tekken 2 is unplayable.
Play Jack.
Hey, Afri, did you play Aster?
I did not.
Play Aster. And then, did you play?
I played, yeah.
Who'd you beat the dude you lost? Or you won?
Yeah. Of course.
How's Blue? Alright, you versus Max on stream.
What about me?
You play me. But just wait, chill a second.
You're gonna embarrass me like
oh,
that.
Oh, you two don't want to learn from your mistakes? You don't want me to upload this
my
on the YouTube?
My mistake is not having you don't the correct controller, bro. This is gonna be a clown fest.
You're a fucking clown. All hate how to play as a clown. Take my shit. Dumb fuck.
What is it, Octo Gate?
No, it's a fucking standard square gate. I told you! I got triggered. First, let's go, you know how I get. This dude is getting me infuriated. Slap me.
Really?
No, don't really slap me. I will be pissed.
Good.
Aster versus Sky Jester. Alright, Afri about to compare himself to Saitama. Everyone just cover your ears. I wasn't big on One Punch Man. I don't know if you're in the anime.
I am not big. I am, but not that much.
Big Doug is now playing Tekken 7? I just got a Steam alert? He's over there. S-E-L-U-N-E. Alright, I'm going to change it. I would fucking money match you, but you're broke. Silence! You broke bitch. Underage broke bitch. We're being toxic.
That's fine.
I'll point it at you. You get all of it. You're beautiful. You got a sick shirt on. Alright, I fucked it up. I pointed at myself by accident. It wants me. I'm sorry, Princess. But it wants me.
Maybe because this is the damn monitor.
My monitor's too sick, dude. It's Evo standard.
No,
alright, I'm just gonna point it at you. Alright, look. You're beautiful. Give me a speech, baby. Give me a speech. Y'all
Fernando, just go.
Whenever you're ready.
Mr. Fernando, you're
it's standard. It's easy peasy. Just press start. You're a fucking cuckold, dude. Alright, he got it. No. Did he press start? I'm fucking drunk. Yeah. Oh my god, dude.
What happened?
Oh my god, you idiot.
What did he do?
I
didn't even touch the screen.
Oh my god!
broken again. It's this dude keeps breaking shit. You're a warlock with a small cock.
Okay.
I know. But yours breaks every time, so.
Every time.
I've already been to it longer than once.
Welcome to the King of that shit that Smash Tournament 7.
That's how you know. That's how you know Sergeant Monkey's gonna do, because his brother is a Smash Ultimate player. Alright, sorry about that, guys. I think we're good now, hopefully. No, your fucking hands aren't working.
Shit,
my
hand. It's the
Step one, throw it in the trash. Step two, get a real stick. All right. Horries are trash. Alright, take it back. Horry sticks are trash. Horry pads? Or he's a jolly good fella. Alright, Shane, I'm super sorry about that. Everyone's being toxic. Do I have any girlfriends? Ooh, only 0.1% drop frames? We in there. Alright, these idiots are trying to buy the season pass. I already got it. I already got the season pass.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
This is giving me a fucking aneurysm, bro. How are you holding on? Francis is fooling. He's not even on stream. Alright, tell him, give him a speech. Tell him, look at the shirt. Beautiful. They should do a Tekken Summit soon, please.
Hey,
except most Kazama. Tekken players are boring. So, take that as you will. Unless I was on there, I'd be sick.
Brian Fury.
God, I can't even do it.
You cannot aim this shit.
I'm fucking. I cannot do it. It's impossible.
Get ready for the next battle.
Sergeant Monkey's been active on social media, talking about his Brian being fucking like shit.
Round one.
Are you really a Wi-Fi warrior?
Yeah, bro.
Wi-Fi is turned. Oh my god.
Rank is unplayable. Use a power line adapter, goddammit.
Alright. Free fall. We got this.
Yo, your stick is.
Yeah, I just replaced the buttons 2 days ago. And the JLF is relatively new. Sergeant Monkey's sucking my dick right now about the controller. Oh, we got some salsa. Where am I dead? I think I'm a little dead. Alright, what we got? Okay. Neutral. The swift punish.
Round two. Fight.
Four.
Yeah, I don't know the notation. I know half of New Orleans players are, but I don't know the notation. This is a bad matchup, though.
That's
okay.
Nope.
Sergeant Monkey's like, yo, man, Brian, elbows, knees, and toes. Yeah.
KO.
Alright, 1-1.
Round three.
For the first game.
Fight.
Okay. Delayed it slightly. Makes it not confirmable. Oh, in the dick hole. Doesn't break the ball, but Oh, he's got big boys?
No.
Twitter only. What we got?
Okay. Ooh.
KO.
Down back.
Round four. Fight.
You know, Salem is actually the underdog here before the match started, but now it's looking a little different.
It's a reset.
We're good. Foolish. New Orleans Tech. Most toxic. Everyone plays Asuka and Paris. It's the most toxic. Oh! Orbital heal! Baby combo. I should leave. Okay. They confirm.
Throw break.
I'm not gonna say which break it was. He has to find out. Oh! Boom!
Oh,
KO.
But you saw the generic downward.
Final round.
Yeah, I was like,
fight.
At least.
Oh! Like I said, Snake Edge! New Orleans second. 2-1
Torment. You dumbass.
This dude's
2-1 Torment at the wall.
Let's go, man. Questionable movement. It doesn't matter. Gets it in. He plays Street Fighter. Oh!
You win.
Look, he dropped every combo, but he's like, yo, bro, let me fucking taunt cancel. Oh my god, dude. Sky Jester versus Aster. I think. Yo, Sky Jester fight. Took a game? I'm sorry, Aster took a game with Farang? Oh! Missed the combo, though. Both players. This is toxic. I'm big sleeper. Oh! Crushes. Oh, doesn't make the throw. What's for breakfast? Oh, the other command throw.
Round
that's not what it is, but I'm not going to tell you what it is. Fight. You don't know. You would have broke it. You would have broke it if you knew.
Yep.
Oh! In the uterus. Oh, good hatchet. Down back three.
Oh, no, we could have just fought with wall three.
It's cool.
Oh, no, it's cool. No,
we're
cool.
Getting the damage.
No, to be fair.
Okay, one three.
No conversion. Back four.
Back four. Does it get the link to the
KO.
The block punch.
Yeah,
round that's the three. Best round to enter in the game.
Fight.
Oh!
Oh, no!
What's the follow-up after that?
It's like Hunter. So either you do back to 2-1-4 or just down back 4-3.
Oh! Block kick. Doesn't get the follow-up.
Round 4. Fight.
Oh! Snake upper into Snake Edge. The most toxic of Brian combos, only from a New Orleans player. Coaching is loud and everyone can hear. Oh! Not respecting the end of the string.
KO.
Down three.
Final
2-2
round.
In round fight. For the second game. Is Sergeant Monkey going to take the set? Or are we going to see a 1-1? Breaking it even. From Saber. Oh, close! Everyone knows generic down three is a launch punishable. This is some toxic. This is day one. Sergeant, now he's trying to backdash for frame. Instead of winning the match. Uh-oh. 54. Oki. Ooh, the snake edge. We're going for damage or we're going for Oki? We're going for Oki. Hatchet kick. Uh-oh. That could have been it. Uh-oh. One more win.
KO.
Sergeant Monkey takes it.
You win.
I'm not talking about that. Your back dash with Brian is sus.
Sus, dude. I didn't hit one fucking swing.
You stay. Dig dog.
Shot. Yeah, he messed up the bracket. That's why.
No, it's fine. Dig dog didn't lose twice.
He did.
To who?
But you fucked up the bracket, that's why.
I retconned it. It's fine.
Yeah, you did, pretty much.
Fuck it.
He retconned it.
It's a weekly, not a monthly.
Exactly, that's all that matters. It's pretty much fucked up.
Wait, who?
Huh?
Aster
one?
Hell yeah!
Oh! Alright, bitch, let's go.
Let's go, Aster! Yeah.
Alright, you two play off stream. I fucked up the bracket again. Well, Dig Dog, if you want to play, you can play. If not, I'm not fixing the bracket. I'm not fixing the bracket, so if you want to play, you can play. Alright, fellas. There was a slight error in the bracket. I'm not fixing it, even though I'm directly responsible. Fuck it, man. Fuck it, man. He's just finishing up. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, we're just waiting on the next match. Anyone has any anything to say, just, you know, put it in the chat, we'll talk about it. Oh man, dude, I have a lot of alcohol. We'll talk about that. Afri helped me finish off all that Bacardi. So I had to go into the secret stash. The backup. Where's my backup? I got the backup. It's not Bacardi. It's baby juice. This is... I use... Bacardi is Devil Gin juice. This is Oscar juice. This is for babies. That's Malibu. I mean, it's good. It's really good. It tastes really good. No, this is Secret Stash. You drank. This is backup. This is backup in case you drank all my shit.
Hey, bro, you got three bottles of Bacardi at
the
house.
Not anymore. This is the last. This is the last of my Bacardi. It wasn't. I only had less than one thick boy of Bacardi. I had some Crown, which I think you brought.
No, I bought the.
I got the mead. That's just weird. I'm not gonna lie. Unopened bottle of bourbon.
Really?
Unopened bottle of bourbon. We might have to bring that next time. And I got some of the... I got a whole bottle of Svedka and the abstinence.
I'm not drinking.
Well, alright. I'll bring it next Tekken Casual. Winner of the tournament has to drink a shot of it.
Hell yeah!
Because you're gonna be 21. Then let me win. Then let me win, pussy. Yeah, you need to not be a coward. Nola Tekken is toxic, and we have to keep that going with the absence. With the absent. It's bad, dude. If you came to my party, it killed everyone. Yeah, I still have some left. Because it's so bad. It's so strong. It's so terrible. I mean, I guess I gotta bring it next time. Get it from the fucking trash can. It's sewage. That shit is disgusting. It's terrible. I guess we're doing the rest of the absinthe. It's like this much left. Like this much left of the absinthe. Of the what? Not at my party. You should have brought some. You should have came. You should have came. And you should have brought some. Glenn died. He died. Oh, I'm going to show you this photo. Come look.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Armor King. Ryan Fury.
They're starting? Oh shit, they're starting.
Get ready for the next.
I was gonna make fun of Glenn. Versus Brian. Gee. Brian ain't there right now. We're gonna be honest. We're gonna be toxic. Armor King. Classic. Look at this Brian. Never mind. What we got? Uh-oh. Big boy combos. Setups. Never mind. He went on top. Everyone knew. No whiff punish on snake up. Alright, just playing new shit. AF. Ooh.
KO.
Damn, girl. Sergeant Monkey taking the first round.
Fight.
Let me check that right. Oh, all right. No tech. Oh, back one. 8-2-4-4-1+2, no break. Oh, try to go for the chance of misery. Like Knuckle. Back one. Plus frames. Good sidestep. Armor King has an excellent sidestep. Oh, missed the link. That's some advanced Twitter only combos. Get that shit out of here. Oh! Hit something. Power push.
Round three.
Didn't even crush anything. He just hit something. Alright, no duck on the second hit. Alright, goes for the punish. Oh, with punish. Stomp. Into the grab attempt. So we got for Okizeme. Oh, snake upper. Baby combos. Fake baby combos. I'll say in four. Down forward four. I'll say in four. Oh! The mean kick.
KO.
Down forward and whatever the input is. I don't know.
Round four. Fight.
Whiffs. 1+2. Close to the down forward. Oh! He charged! This dude didn't check his buttons. What a fucking idiot! Machine gun punch. Aim two. Headbutt. Free hit afterwards. With punish with the low again. Dig Dug taking the first game.
You win.
Bring the hay out. Bring the hay out, Sheila. Yeah, I'm 1,000% positive. Not to be a dick, but.
AK Gigas is ass, by the way. His
your ass. Don't tell me, tell Dig Dug.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Sergeant Monkey's trying to fucking flex on this Gigas right now. Like, I care about Gigas.
Armor King.
You don't play either character, you play Heihachi, dumbass.
Get ready for the next battle.
I hate New Orleans Tech. I hate New Orleans Tech. This shit is the worst. He loses, he's out of the tournament. I mean, that's it. Dig Dug throwing with Armor King as main character. Look at this dumb fucking big idiot ass red bitch. Look at this Chad Mexican Jaguar though.
Round one.
Good shit. Let's go.
Fight.
You won, right? Boom. Francisco? 5-0? That's fine. Man, best gig is at his house, maybe. Uh-oh. Wait, are we taking first
KO.
Round? Yo! Sergeant Monkey taking the first round with big ass. Imagine, right? I'll play in his main game. Goes for the secondary line. Gig ass. The magic. good punish on the back one. Ooh, doesn't punish the dark
okay.
After he drinks all my cards.
Round three. Fight.
No, absolutely. If you want the absolute for your birthday, if you want to die, you would die. It's okay. I'm fine.
KO.
Really? Yeah, I have three games.
Let me ask you this. Do you like licorice?
No. Alright, Dibs, that doesn't count. Dibs trash.
Round four.
Trash.
Fight.
Dibs. Alright, what if the Twizzlers were on the ground and smashed? And then put rubbing alcohol.
It's black licorice.
It's black licorice plus rubbing alcohol. It's fucking 70% alcohol.
Yeah,
you know why you drink it? To die. That's just poison.
But chat, like you said, oh, I have to do
10 11 points off it. Who was
Benny?
I'm gonna spend it. He's too nice of a guy.
Yeah, I would not.
He's so nice.
Chat.
You
know
what we got.
Chat, tell him what to do.
Look at Sergeant Monk. What a fucking. Wait, keep doing the face. Keep doing the face.
The
look at this fucking Chad sucking his own dick on stream.
Yeah, man. I almost failed. Look at that man.
He's so happy, dude. He's so happy he took a game with Geekass. But can he take another game?
Fuck.
He's locked in with the stupid fucking character.
One. Fight.
I'm like trash.
Yo, what do you get it for? Damn it!
one inch of health. What is he gonna do?
All right. KO.
Please, with a reason. Please,
alright, alright.
Brain dead.
Let me take my out.
I'm sweating. Like, whenever you took 2 rounds, I was like,
you know,
what does Davis need?
I play knock.
Oh, free. Yeah.
Free.
Alright, stone.
No. Yeah, you and me, double jeopardy.
Seriously?
Yep.
What? Wait, you lost!
I lost one thing.
What the fuck? I beat Aster. So, you said that you lost to Aster.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
Where's the bracket even at right now?
Hold up.
I'm fucked up, right?
I'd still be in there, though. I should. Oh, see, you know what? That's where else they fucked up. That was 2-1.
Oh my!
Somebody fucked up.
Someone fucked up. Oh.
You know what? Let's say fucking. We gonna let it run. It is what it is.
Wow.
For me, Rashad, man, somebody put 1 Rashad, 0 So it's important. It's like zip. So, technically, I got kicked out.
Yeah.
I was an asshole, too. Oh, well, it is what it is.
Who won?
Alright, so...
I'm playing Dre.
This is winner's finals.
Come on, man.
Nice.
Get real daddy, you ducky, man.
Where am I sitting? You have my set? Not anymore.
All right, who's on player one?
Me.
All right, winner's finals. Andre the bitch versus Dr. Drain.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Oh,
Devil Jin. Paul Phoenix.
Yeah, we're good to go.
Get ready for the next battle.
Fight.
2. Fight. Round 3. Fight.
We're in winner's finals right here. Dre versus Dr. Dre. One apiece, a round on each. How is this gonna go? We are in the dojo, folks. In the fucking dojo. Oh! Let's move on to the fucking Demo Man block or something, man. He's going for the legs and it is not working out.
Oh my god, I can't do it.
Yeah, Drank, be patient. Going in, stepping. Break that throat. Get the hell off. What is Paul want? He's got range. He's angry ninjas. He's throwing stars, he's throwing fists, hands, legs.
Super, baby. We have all of them.
KO. Round 4.
You don't know Tekken Jar.
Fight.
Hands, legs.
Oh, God. No, they're cold as water.
Stop being such a toxic little son of a bitch.
Get ready for the next battle.
Okay, Golden Boy. You want to be Golden Boy. No, you're not. And at least Golden Boy is now going to be a wrestling commentator.
Round 1. Fight.
It's the same level.
Round 2. Fight. Perfect. Round 3. Fight. Final round.
You know what I'm talking about, right?
Fight. You win. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament's Devil Jin. Noctis Lucis Kylum. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight. Round four. Fight. Final round. Fight. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight. KO. Round 4. Fight. Final round. Fight. Perfect. You win.
Shut the fuck up.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Devil Jin.
I work a full-time job. And I'm off. I'm off tomorrow, so I don't give a fuck. Oh god.
Miguel.
No surprise there.
Get ready for the next battle.
With an infinite. Louis.
Round 1. Fight.
Fight. Lucky job.
Oh,
me, you bitch.
Give him Brian again.
I can admit defeat against Miguel. I really got outplayed. But Noctis is for biatches. Are we discussing fries from fast food places?
No.
It's decent. It's mid.
Better.
Oh, unusable. Unedible. Unedible. That's banned here.
Banned.
They shit on them, dude.
He works there for the dog.
Same. Ice cream machine broke, dude.
You gonna get the work from the fucking Paul.
Ashley.
No, no, no. I asked for ice cream today. We don't have ice cream.
No ice cream for fucking
what the fuck? You lying bitch.
Who's winning? Yeah.
And then after that, we're going to have to fight. Boy. Boy, it's
the GOAT! The GOAT. This dude's thinking he's the GOAT. No. You win. You win, and I'm going to play you. So. Dude, someone miscommunicated with me. Who won versus you and no versus you and him? He won.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I put.
Yeah, shot with me.
Oh shit! I'm sorry.
It happened.
I'm big sorry.
It's casual, bro. It don't matter.
Yeah, you're right. We're not playing for money. I kind of want to play for money next time.
No.
Never mind. You're right, because I don't want to give Andre any money. I'm going to fucking beat the beat. I'm going to play again in grands. I'm going to poo on your face.
Hit it with the dookie boogie.
I'm going to just pull out the multiple characters that I use.
Ooh!
Toxic.
Who is man?
This is so fucking toxic.
That's why I said, oh, I greet your Paul. Oh, here's my knock. Oh, you greet my knock.
Miguel, I gotta practice versus Miguel. I can't even say it.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Guess about Miguel, but no. Miguel, he's not even cheap. Miguel got nerfed, actually. So
Miguel's not that good.
He's not even that good.
It's just no one plays him.
Yeah.
That's it. Just wait. I'm gonna learn. Dude, they are fucking destroying. This dude, Heihachi playing an idiot, is killing everyone's setup.
Who
Heihachi
plays?
No, he's a Gigas player now.
Chaotic Evil.
Gigas playing Biatch. I'm putting that right here.
Aha.
You fucked it up. Fucked it up. It worked for me first try. You just suck. Sergeant Poohhead. Always. Lizard's holding up the bracket. Classic icing technique. Francisco's been iced though. Paul too.
Gonna get that lightweight bitch like how you got it at Little Wars.
You should have came, Kirkland. What are you fucking talking about, baby?
No, he went to Little Wars last
time. No, you should have came here today.
Why don't you get that ass whipping that bracket on next weekend? It's gonna be my birthday and everything. You just drop something on the ground. You disgusting freak.
Tell him. Tell him. Eat the honey bun.
You gotta get that ass whooped, boy.
That's a money match.
You about to have a whole bounty on your head.
First of 10 money match. Be interesting.
Fix it for him, please.
What happened?
Dude, every time he sits at a setup.
That's exactly why we have PS4 setups right here all the time.
I'm not. No, PS4 is banned. I'd rather do this than play on PS4.
Really?
Yes. For free.
So I get to hear you?
Excuse me? See me, bitch, in tournament.
What's that? Bad.
That's what I'm saying. Who 160 AirPods
is this? You already know who it is.
What?
This dude, Sergeant Monkey, I challenge him, like, hey, bro, you talking shit? Let's see what happens in tournament. He's like, no, I'm a throw, so I don't have to play.
Ooh! Ooh! On stream right now, I challenge Asta to a money match.
It started.
We're gonna get a ban on Twitch.
It's you. It's straight up you, dude. You fucked up the fucking Elgato now. Dude, you are cursed. You are so cursed, dude. You see this? He put in the Konami code, and now we're fucking on the fucking desktop. Is the stick working? Francisco got press start, too. Oh, my God. All right, someone give him a different stick.
This one,
oh my god.
We tried like four sticks at once.
Dude, okay. Literally, I'm a warlock because my stick is like a condo. Your harness is like,
yeah, your combo. You there.
Hell of a proper condo.
I go raw. Oh, girlfriend doesn't even let me. That's not fucking true. Use a condo.
Bro, I'm not even gonna.
Yo,
die.
Who it is?
You're
gonna
die.
You
get yourself killed.
I don't know. They know who I am.
Tell them something, dude. Don't tell them.
Who the fuck are you, man? I actually don't know who you are. Like. I'm gonna have to, like, oh, that skater? Oh. You mean, Miguel?
Alright. Please tell me it's fucking.
Are you restarting the game?
That's Miguel?
Stop. Francisco, I'm gonna ban you for the tournament. You reference Carlos Mencia.
You were like money match, like $3, like grandma. My grandma actually, hey, can I have $3? Like, nah, actually. I lost it playing video games, betting on myself.
Who's Skater?
What's Miguel? He's really good. He wants to challenge Rob. He's down in Louisiana.
Don't come over. Don't play.
Yeah, man. That's come over. You can find Rob.
No, it works?
Right, yes.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
On purpose. Sounds right. Yeah.
Hey, Hachi Mishi.
Everything else is on stream.
You want the light work? Max? Oh, you want a
it's
money
you.
Mac?
It's you!
You want money back me?
Wait, I want a money match you.
No, it's too late. I already took the spot.
Go, get out of here.
All right.
Go. You wanna go first?
I'll go first.
You go first. No, but we're talking about seniority.
I'm
25. I'm 25. Yeah, we're talking about Tekken seniority.
Well,
whoever gets seated higher in the bracket gets
I play
priority.
Tekken 6. Does that count?
See me in Tekken 6, bro.
I play Tekken 2. Tekken 2.
Claudio Serafino.
Alright, we're finally in here? Are we finally in here? Oh my god, dude. This is such bullshit, dude. This is Brian. He shows up late, and then he curses every setup. On purpose.
Round one. Fight.
So, off stream, we got... Dre versus Saloon money match for $2. And I'm going to $2.
You're last. Ooh!
Sergeant Monkey, don't throw. From Isco. Oh, missed the whiff punch from Sergeant Poo Poo Head. Blood Prince! One back two! Oh! We got Twitter setups? Oh my god, barely! Oh!
Round four.
We're in there.
Fight.
This is close.
Welcome to the King of
Francisco
Iron Fist Tournament,
Katarina
Alves. Hey, Katarina Alves.
All right, what we got? Is it bikini form?
Get
I think.
Get ready for the next battle.
Takes it.
You win.
It's first.
versus two. It's loser semis. You and me are now losers finals.
What the fuck?
Well, how's this gonna work?
Two out of three. You gotta find someone else's stick.
This thing. This thing has to be the thing.
You had to find someone else's stick.
Shit. Definitely a washing now. How hilarious. The stick that has gotten me here.
Let me pee while you find a stick. I'm sorry about this stream. Guys leaving? No. I wish it. Is anyone gonna commentate this? Loser's finals? Dre's got it.
Ooh.
I gotta play in tournament. I'm still in tournament, bro.
Alright.
Top player privilege. Come commentate, Dre, or Francisco, either one.
Beat the fuck out of friends.
Who's playing the Tekken soundtrack for this ball? What the? Oh, god damn it. No, don't worry. That's not the one that they see. Don't worry about it. Oh, piss off, Kirkland. He got lucky.
I am
this and a grand.
I'm sorry for saying it late.
If we're running late, it's this guy's fault.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Heihachi Mishima. Devil Jin.
Yeah, look good.
3 out of 5.
3 out of 5, goddammit.
for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Round two, fight. KO. Round three. Fight. Round one. Fight.
No, just seeing Mishima matches is like seeing Akuma matches. Just going to sleep. And then everyone in the tag chat, like Jordan, just circle, and Jake just circle jerking about Mishima.
KO.
Light.
Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight.
Yeah.
does Bad Luck Brian do? Character selects. Why should? Why should?
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Devil Jin. Devil Jin.
Oh God.
Gigas.
Not with a fan.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one, fight.
Either 1 plus 3 or 2 plus 4. You gotta guess which button's pressing. Pay attention to his hands. No, the screen when he does the parry, whichever hand it is.
Round two, fight. Round one, fight.
Dipshit.
I'm gonna make a poll. Better yet.
Oh, Sergeant Bad Luck Brian.
Yeah, actually.
Let's get a shirt. Let's go. I got a two player all made. See there in the
hall? Yo, listen.
Brian. Update
the
Max. I gotcha. Andre, player one, and you on player two? Oh, you're on player one. Gotcha.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Devil Jin. Negan.
Yeah. Ready for the next I can't get a chicken battle. Sandwich, goddammit. Oh, why the fuck not?
I hope you got your shitting pants on.
Round one.
No.
Fight.
We got needs. Shit,
I need it. Not cool.
Not I could get away.
Not cool. Not cool.
KO.
Not cool.
Round two.
Oh, that fight. Was a surprise.
Not
and
cool.
Because of Aubrey's janky. Seriously. And the aura is so negative. Oh, damn. That was so rage hard. Thank God damn it.
KO. Round three. Fight. Perfect. Round four. Fight.
Not cool.
Holy smoke! KO. Final round. Fight.
Not cool. My goodness!
Oh, my goodness.
You win,
buddy. You still there?
Round one. Fight.
Round three. Hold up.
Fight.
No, I was gonna offer it because I got the high credit. No, because I remember my Pantera?
King of Iron Fist Tournament, Devil Jim.
Paul Feast. If I want to unscrew, yeah, unscrew the
get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three.
Motherfucker, you better wake the that goddamn ass up. Seriously, or I'll pour in your fucking face.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Andre's a love kid.
Get ready for the next battle.
It's like GTA 5. It's the guy who does two circle jerk. It's like GTA 5 that does the circle jerk.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two.
No.
Fight. Round 4.
Please,
fight.
For the love of God.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Devil Jin. Miguel. Get ready for the next battle.
No, we boo you because you're a toxic bitch.
Round
one. You already played knock this bitch ass.
Fight.
So he is the definition of bitch.
KO. Round two. Fight. KO. Round 3. Fight.
Sigues atando.
Thank you for tuning in, stream. This is your boy Dr. Drank. Came in second, kind of poo-poo pee-pee. I'm about to just show the bracket if I can. Transition. Let's fix that up for you. All right, Sergeant Monkey over Isco. Andre with me. Beat Dre. No, I'm sorry, beat your boy. Andre. Over me. Alright. End the tournament. Congratulations. Woo! Thank you for tuning in, everyone. We'll be here not next Sunday, but the Sunday after. We're going a little worse. Later, fellas.